I'm constantly inspired by Sydney. I think its sense of colour and the proximity to the sea and Centennial Park, I think it's the most beautiful place to live and incredibly inspiring as an artist. I'm in the landscape and the landscape's in me. I mean, I think there's something about Sydney that's just so absorbing that you can't but help that it touches your heart. To live and work in a city like that where you're constantly being recharged by your surroundings and by nature is very, very inspiring.